I think the biggest change that this program has brought about is the fact that before I am still traveling 3.5 weeks to 3 weeks out of four, and in different cities in different weeks. So that you don't talk about calories, about what kind of food you're eating. It's just about whether you're hungry enough, or I mean your hunger is satisfied and stuff like that. That has changed. That has consciously changed along the way, because there's always a lot of stress on what is going inside the body, how your body reacts to the carbs, and how you should be away from carbs, and what kind of proteins that you can take. So it was very scientific, let's put it at that, in terms of breaking down different types of food and telling you what you can and what you can't have. So as long as you follow what they say in terms of the food directions and which has the higher concentration of what, it's fairly straightforward. It's not rocket science, and then you tend to pick it up along the way.
Unless, you know, something like this is given, you show results and you say you're high on this, you have to control. These things are not taken seriously. This was like an eye-opener. So now we know that unless we do this in the long run, this is not going to work. It's going to stay the same. So now we've started realizing that, and you know, actually trying to make a lifestyle change here.
The only part that was always, which kept me at it for a longer period of time, considering that I was the exact diametric opposite before in terms of lifestyle, was how it is monitored. It's brilliant because it's very non-invasive, at the same time it's very personal. That's what I found out, which worked for me. Because you had people monitoring your food, your exercise, what you're doing, what you're eating, in a very non-invasive kind of a way. It was very informal, at the same time it was very strict. So I think that is the balance that kind of differentiated that from a regular, any other program. It's more continuous to be a part of PreventCo rather than a normal traditional dietetic hospital program. So this, there is a lot of communication that is out sent out to you. Somebody is always speaking to you about it. You're consciously, you're also taking photographs of what you're eating, what you're drinking, and you're sending it out, getting opinions about the calorie count and whether it's carbs or protein. Simple difference. The only thing I bothered about before the program was just the bloody taste and how much can I eat. Now I'm talking about what's the constituents, whether it's going to add to my sugar or not. So that itself is a change I found only in this program, not anything else.
The communication was great, and they were always ready to help us when we had questions. Because I remember I myself had posted like 2-3 questions and got answers like almost immediately. So I think that the communication part was good.
The other difference that I want to sort of point out was the fact this is more holistic, this program, because it concentrates on your sleep, your stress levels, your food, your exercise, and your diet. So it's not just, I mean, food and diet are the same thing, but it's more holistic in that sense, apart from the medicines. Medicine, you go to a normal traditional program, you're given an X amount of medicines, and then it's the dosage or the MG is reduced or increased based on how your effect is. But that's normal. That's just the traditional work of how it's happening in terms of treatment. But right now, this was more holistic, because this could affect the lifestyle of how you go about as an individual. So that's the main difference I saw. I think the overall experience for me personally has been great, because I wouldn't really care less about eating what I want, when I want, where I want before. Now I do at every stage. It's almost become, you know, you become aware of how important health is, what are the right choices to make when you're doing what you're doing, in terms of portion, in terms of quantity of food, in terms of quality of food, in terms of the type of food and all of that. So it's sort of, I become more aware of what is going inside the body and how the body is reacting. And I think that's the biggest takeaway for me from this program. So it's not just about this 14 weeks that we're talking about, it's more like what you can do for the next 14 years, which is going to really impact of how you go about this.